Hello and welcome to the channel, guys. So today in this video we're gonna talk 5 cutest cartoon characters in Japan. Honestly, no kidding, Japan is really cute because of that cute Japanese cartoon characters which are adorable just like a baby. Some characters are only known because of their cuteness, like Hello Kitty. Anyone knows the anime industry and the magma in Japan is pretty strong. It takes time before an artist sketches a one-of-a-kind cartoon characters because he got to think of it a lot of times. So in number 1 in our list, here comes Hello Kitty. In 1974, a Japanese company, Sanrio, created a fictional character known as Hello Kitty. Yulo Shimazu designed this famous little girl, who is also known in Japan as Kitty Huatio. There are lots of children who believe that she is a cat. However, scenario says it wasn't. The company characterized her as being a cheerful and happy little girl with a heart of gold. Number 2 in our list, here comes Pikachu. Do you want Pokemon anime or Pokemon magma? If yes, then you are probably no Pikachu. It has a small mouth, cute in size, with a yellow fur. It's included in Pokemon creatures. A lot of cosplay participants often choose Pikachu as the top of their costume. After Hello Kitty, I believe Pikachu is the best loved anime and cutest in the Pikachu anime television series. In number 3 in our list, here comes Mario. There are over hundreds of thousands of fans of Mario all over the world, and that's include me. Growing up playing the addictive games, Super Mario is awesome. A video game Japanese designer, Shigeru Miyamoto, created Mario, an Italian plumber who features a mustache and similar to a Mexican. In number 4 in our list, here comes Doraemon. Who doesn't know Doraemon? He's like a celebrity during the 21st century, just like Julius Roberts, Tom Hanks and others. It's a reality that a lot of kids love the series of Doraemon and to read the manga. Doraemon manga is probably the best series of manga for the Japanese kids. Recently, there are free online games about Doraemon and very addictive. In other countries, some children choose to watch Doraemon instead of studying. It's like a Doraemon fever because of its popularity. In number 5 in our list, here comes Shin-chan, a popular fictional character in Japan as well as in other countries, also known as Shin-chan. In anime series, watching him is hilarious as well as reading its famous manga. So if you haven't seen it yet, I recommend that you watch it. So these are the list of top 5 cutest cartoon characters in Japan and got famous in worldwide. So if you find this video interesting and helpful to you, do share with your friends and family. And please like this video and do subscribe to the channel for more interesting stuff like this. So see you guys in the next video. So till then, bye.